Welcome back, it's camp time! Hey, children! Let's have the snack. Let's eat a root. Put in an orin. A chesto. That'll be fine. Please come on. Please be good for once. How bad was it? Hi, buddy. You're real slow. Thank you. I was trying to play with baby, though. Hi. Go play, buddy. Hi! Good job, baby! How about this? Can you fetch? Oh, I didn't think this all the way through. Thank you, Beep Boop, for accidentally stopping the ball with your butt. Did... You got it! Come on back, baby boy! Thank you! What if I throw it slightly less far this time? Can you go get that? Stop getting in the way of baby boy! You're just trying to get that ball. Oh. Oh, hey! Oh, alright. See ya. I guess we can be done then. Oh, hello, Sudowoodo. Get caught. Wow, if only Apple Juice knew a grass type move, huh? What do I do for a rock? Sappho, I guess. That's fine. I didn't need to leave anyway. Oh. gonna learn headbutt? Cool. See, I was gonna use double kick, but then I realized that was likely to kill it. Now we throw a Pokeball. Try again. There we go. Nice. False wood. Oop. Oop, that's not what I wanted to do either. Oh. Hello. Full-grown man. Who just popped out of the bushes. Nice. I always forget which of these does which. Bless me, sorry. I was really hoping it would do that. Which is why I spent the turn reflecting instead of throwing the Pokeball. Now we go. Looks good. Nice, another level up for apple juice. Yeah. I know what you are. Alright, let's just fight this lady. Make sure the Pokemon are in order. Oh, heck. Root. Well, that's unfortunate. Anyone else I would have been fine with. But Jackdaw does not get to fight electric types. No, thank you. Grumpy. Flail him, baby boy. Yes, we will switch. Wait. Yes. We will send out Jackdaw. For real this time. Cause that's the psychic flying one, right? Pretty much any other flying type, I'll leave, Baby Boy out there for. But not psychic. I guess not ground flying either. Probably not steel flying. Brick. The move's a high crit ratio and I still was like, that won't crit. Now we'll send out Baby Boy. And he'll nuzzle it. If he survives the confusion, I guess. Good job, Baby Boy. I'm proud of you. Wow, that's a lot of dollars. Oh, frick. A cop. I was hoping I was almost back to town. I could have swore I was almost back to town. Just use a revival herb. And a super potion for Baby Boy. And let's give Sappho a potion too. Close enough. Fight me, cop. You've got too many Pokemon, you cheater. That's 7 Pokeballs. You only get 6. I didn't realize Rattle works on Intimidate. That's really cool, actually. That's it? Huh. I want Baby Boy to succeed, so I'm gonna fight at least a little bit, because I can't think of anything Growlithe would know that would be terrible. I mean, not great, but just keep making me faster. I'm not gonna complain. Ouch. Okay, well, that's bad. Regardless, we can get a flail. And then switch out the boy. Oh, or don't need to. Oh, this is a bridge I couldn't cross last time. Right? I mean, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, well, go to the dewdrop inn next time. Wrong place. For now, I need to run in directly into an onyx, apparently. The berry place. And they're not selling more berries. Okay, fine. I want to set up my clothes, though. Nice. Can I... Leave without changing. Is there a way to... I don't know. Cause I'd love to change my look, but only for the... I don't know. Maybe you can't? No. I refuse to believe that. Also, I need to heal my Pokemon. Buy more revives, yet again. Pretty much anything else, whatever. But revives, I need more again. Give me 4. Where was that little secret-y place with... that sold the... costumes? Is that... a place I can go to... or wait... no, this is it, yeah. I wonder if there's a way. Can you change your costume for the gym challenge, but not for normal times? Well, regardless, I do kind of like just how that one looks. Oh, there we go. So I can wear just that part. Okay. No, that doesn't... Take that back off. And it didn't look like how I thought it would. Yeah, that's not bad. Hold on. I want to check something. Okay, that's not what I want. I do want the shirt and the gloves, though. I just keep changing my mind. Sorry. Did I? Perfect. And so that episode was another million years. Okay, bye.